In front of the window when people are expecting a killer whale and they see a human, they get spooked. Anyway, I do that. But I was in the water this particular day, unbeknownst to me, Shamu and Bartholomew, their relationship had gone stale. Seems I was going in there so much and I was looking so good. Took a shining to me. And they're so smart, those things, you know? They got all these human emotions. Love, lust, green, 100-year-old eyed jealousy. Bartholomew was livid. Unbeknownst to me, I can't hear a goddamn thing underwater. He came up, he was bumping against me a lot. The killer whale, they're the beast of the deep. I mean, they're
quite docile and freely in captivity, but somewhere along the line, the thousands of years of breeding just snapped and it took my left arm, man. It took my left arm, took my fucking left arm. What is he, Bartholomew?
I spoke to him in a language he could understand as I came back. Saw some little clouds and looked a little like.